One is what is up with y'all? Welcome to the Fire Manor. Oh yeah, Night Owl, thank you for the follow, my guy. Gave you a follow because I'm also an Aries. Catch a stream soon. Busy at the moment. Yeah, I appreciate you, man. Appreciate you lurking in and giving me that follow. I highly appreciate that. But welcome, chat. Welcome. We are back. It's your boy Aries Fire up in the Fire Manor once again. We are doing something new today. But first, before I even get into that, y'all are just awesome. I cannot stress that enough. Like I have to let y'all know every time that we come in here tonight or every night or the nights that I'm on, that y'all are awesome. And I appreciate every single last one of y'all for being who you are and continue to be awesome. Now, all that being said, we are doing something new tonight. So we are playing a game called Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth, Hacker's Memory. Now, I'm not sure which part of the story this is. I don't know if this is part two or part one. I'm not 100% sure. I am a Digimon fan myself, and after watching the first four seasons, oh man, the lore in Digimon, man, I can't even explain to y'all how awesome that stuff is. And when y'all get a chance, y'all should check out the first four seasons of Digimon. They are fantastic. A lot of character development. Nostalgia of y'all have watched it when you were kids, man. It's great stuff. Great stuff. Ah, sorry, I had to sip on some Dr. Pepper. But yeah, y'all should give it a watch. Give that a watch. So yeah. That's pretty much all I had to say. We about to get going to this together. Like I'm going to this game blind. I have no idea what to expect from this. So, like I've been told a little bit here and there about Digimon Cyber Sleuth, and I heard great things about it. So, I'm about to jump into this blind along with y'all. Y'all are joining on this journey with me to see if we will continue streaming this game. So, without further ado, about to jump into this, so let's get it. Let me be back at the home menu. Okay, I was about to say, was the audio going? All right, let's jump into the game, y'all. Like I said, I have no idea what to expect from this game. So, we're going in this joint blind. I mean, it's Bandai Namco, so it's gotta be good. Stories of game settings and the game's work of fiction. Okay. This game was made in 2018. Holy crap. There's a new game plus. But obviously, we're starting a new game. And for a save data from Digimon Cyber Sleuth to receive Celeborn. Okay, so then that means that this has to be the second iteration of the game. So, that would mean I had to get the first iteration, which is the original Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Since this looks like the second one. I don't have any previous data from that game. But y'all can hear the game already, right? looks like the game audio is going in pretty good. I don't have to really... I don't really have to change anything. Alright, so... we can just begin with these things. I'll jump in it. So we started off like Persona with the butterfly. That's great. It's my brother's and my friend's dear to me. Yeah, I'm not reading that because the text is going too fast. I'm just letting the game do its thing. Memories are our stories. Yes, because we are the Digi-Destined! Oh my god! These graphics, though? Holy crap, dude! What has happened right now? Alright. We just broke the internet. Hello, world. Hey, to attack. Bro. No idea what is happening here. Yo, we got some Digimon. Yes, we have some Digimon today. First playthrough and everything. With the same big dinosaurs. Hacking business? Oh, here we go. Silence implies consent. No, it does not. In no universe where silence is consent. Ryuji. Ryuji. Oh my god. The dragon's name's Ryuji. I love it. This little orange thing has no idea what's going on. Do it. Ooh, woo. Bro, the art on this game?
この世の中には
10 out of 10.
ヒーローが活躍する物語が溢れている。彼らは様々な事件に遭遇し、強大な敵に立ち向かっていく。仲間たちと力を合わせ、世界を危機から救い出す。だけど、
Yo, you need Capricorn. What's good? You literally just started the game.
僕はある年齢を過ぎた頃から自分がヒーローではないことに気がつき始めた。
Right now, I have no idea what's going on.
この世界にとって僕は脇役に過ぎず物語に登場することもない。
He said I'm just a background character.
ヒーローになれる。その時を夢見ている。これはそんな僕の物語。
He said, this is me and this is my story. Ooh. The graphics on this game is clean. Yeah, I was hopping between you and TLK. You gotta check on you both out today. Oh, well, I appreciate that.And we hop back into Kate's chat. Tell ourselves what's up. His name's not gonna be Kisuke. We already know what we're naming our protagonist, guys. No, his name's not Kisuke. Serious? Okay. We're gonna have to shorten it. Damn, bro. His name should have been Aries Fire. Said, will do. Nice. I appreciate that, Capricorn. Welcome to Kulm, an abandoned part of Eden and the stomping ground of hackers. We sent our love Baconator. Oh my god. Our Digivice's talk function is getting a call. Gotta be.I usually abbreviate UC for games like that. That's fair. But I feel like if I were to abbreviate, well, besides y'all in the chat, nobody else would know what that means. Hey, whoa, where's my Digivice? I want to see my Digivice.Sugoni! What's up, Sugoni? Said best game. I've heard good things about this game. Like, this is my first playthrough. Like, I've never seen, like, a lick of this game. And right now, I'm liking it. Like, this game, this art style, it's clean. Like, the graphics in this game, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Looks like you made it. Can you hear me? I appreciate the follow, Suguni. Wait, Sugoni. It's Sugoni. My bad. I appreciate that follow. testing, 1, 2, 3. Nah, I hear you. Yes. He said, Yosh.Chitose, how's it going on your end?
Oyo.
Another silhouette. Whose name is Chi Tose. Oh, but they're speaking in Japanese. Huh? The graphics files are a bit scrambled. Yo, Ryuji, can you see my face? Everything's looking good for me. What about you, Erica?
Thought
it was a third person. I can see you, brother. Okay, so that means that Erica and the other voice, whose name that was not mentioned yet, they're related. Seems that the only noise is on the Eden image transmission line with Ares. Must be a problem with the digital wave. The sound's coming through just fine. Won't get in the way of work then. Oh wait, was it Ryuji? So we got Ryuji, we got Erica, and then we got Chitose. Okay, so I thought Ryuji's name was not mentioned yet. So apparently his name is Ryuji. Got it. Sure. Still, we can't guarantee the same in the deeper layers, like the areas with special protection frames. Shall return? Alright, take your time. Maybe we should call off the whole thing. Well, ain't you just the sweetest thing? Don't tell me you're worried about the newbie. That's not it, and you know it. Better be prepared for the risk. I'm sure I said as much. Anyway, time to get to work. I'll take it you all know the target. Sure. Like the back of my hand. Target is Yuji Shiga. Sounds like Morgana. Who sounds like Morgana? Erica?
A lone hacker
who's been making a killing on account of it. Yo, a lot! With the raid with 7 people? I appreciate that, bro! Welcome, raiders! We are just here playing, some... Aquacat, thank you for the follow. We're just here playing some Digimon Stories Cyber Sleuth. This is my first time playing this game, so y'all are taking this ride with me. I have no idea what to expect, except one of y'all in here know about this game. Emma, thank you for the follow. What's up, bro? Yes, I did enjoy the raid. I appreciate you, bro, and I hope you had a good stream, Glock. I hope your stream was well. He just released. But yeah, I appreciate the raid, bro. And like I was saying, raiders, we're just in here playing some Digimon Cyber Sleuth. Like I said, I have no idea what this game is about, but so far I'm liking it. Even though that we're just in the beginning. Was pretty good. I hope yours goes well. Have a good night. You too, Glock. You have a good night too, man. So when are we gonna catch Pikachu? Have an awesome stream. Thanks, Ty Star Wars. Oh, hydrate. I got Dr. Pepper. It's not water, but I'll use it to hydrate. I got you. All right. Always stay hydrated. Facts. I will stay hydrated. And that goes for you too, chat. the rest of the chat that's in here, y'all make sure y'all stay hydrated. But yeah, we about to continue this story. But Glock, I really appreciate you for dropping by, man. And I hope you have a good night if you're bouncing out. So a lone wolf hacker who's been making a killing on account raids the last couple of months, right? Never a problem. I appreciate it. Yeah, I'm a bit tired. Yeah, get your rest on, bruh. Yo, and I appreciate the 100 biddies. Appreciate the 100, bro. The clients won't commit. Okay. My wait, that says I'm my enemy. I appreciate that, bro. Appreciate the follow. Raid, yay. Yeah. Person by the name of Glock316, who I know from Twitter, and I watched his stream one time. He dropped the raid on us in the fire manner. He's a good guy. You should check him out. Actually, let me shout him out. Y'all should check out Glock316. He's a cool dude. Clients won't permit hackers who cause trouble for Eden. They want us to sanction Sybin. Huh? Well, of course I don't know what Sybin is yet, but we finna find out. In other words, find him, beat him to a pulp, and wreck his account. God damn! Wreck his account? Jesus Christ! They said, not only do we have to find a motherfucker, we gotta beat the fuck out of a motherfucker. And we gotta wreck his bank account. Jesus Christ! As if Digimon didn't get any darker. My God. I'm guessing you're a Digimon fan, so what's your thoughts on them releasing the Vital Bracelet in the States in the next month? I actually haven't heard of that, but that sounds pretty dope. Like, I've only watched the first four, so I've watched the first two Digimon Adventures, then I watched Tamers, and then I watched Frontier, and I loved all of them. Like, I would say between Tamers and Frontier, I put them at the top, and then I put Season 2 and Season 1 right below them. But oh my God, they were good when I seen them. But I didn't watch any of the further seasons. We gotta make sure he can't log into Eden ever again with that account. Talk about being expelled from paradise. Time to bring the hammer of justice down on nasty hackers. Putty style. Can't wait to get started. We're only here for support. Alright already, sheesh. I'm just getting psyched up, that's all. Well, first things first. Let's gather information on Shiga, from the hackers known, the hackers in Kulun Town. Chito-san. Yeah, here you go. Hummingbird downloaded. Yeah, I'm confused as fuck. Ta-da! Say hello to my little friend, the custom malware hummingbird. Check it! This malware can temporarily hack the target Digivice just by getting close to it. Oh my god. Bro, there's shit like this in real life. That's the scary part. Hope if you happen across anyone shady while scouring up dirt, give it a shot. Here in the real world, information collection's my specialty. Since you just joined the team, I'll teach you whatever you need to know. Let me remind you that this is a test. You better show us your result. Yes, sir! Looks like you're raring to go. Show us what you got! Bro, how the fuck do you even play this game? Y'all just like throwing me out here, like, what do I even do? So, I need to gather information about Shiga from the hackers and undercooling. Then install malware when I find the suspicious person. Just FYI, from what I remember, this doesn't have anything to do with the anime. It's its own separate thing. Okay. That's good to know. This is my first job as a hacker. I've never done anything like this before, but I'll just get it done step by step. Okay. So the tutorial. So press triangle while in the field to activate the Digivice. And you can save at almost any time from the save menu on your Digivice. It is not possible to save in some locations. And make sure you save frequently so you don't regret it if you do get a game over. Okay, good to know. I just remember the story gets dark and really good. Okay. I mean, the story seems interesting, the fact that we have to go find the person, and we practically put a hit on that person, and we have to beat the fuck out of them, and then we have to raid their bank account. That is already like, holy crap, dude. No, you know what? Shugoni, I forgot to shout you out, my guy. Let me make sure I got this right. Shuga. There you go, my guy. You get a shout out. Almost forgot to shout you out. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah, we're gonna actually save it right now. I just got a trophy for something. We only played for 23 minutes. I have no idea what the fuck was happening. Alright, so I'm assuming these guys we can talk to. Welcome back. Shiga. I don't know. I can never remember the names of Eden hackers. Is this your first time in under Kulun? This is the deepest part of Kulun. You only find real hardcore hackers here. Your average hacker wouldn't even be able to find this place. Okay, so these are some okay. So what you're telling me is this is almost equivalent to the black web. Or the dark web. So this is just a place where hardcore hackers hang out, if you're telling me. Pretty much like the back streets. Some hackers have been raiding accounts like crazy recently. It just seems to be the work of a strange team that wears masks. Could it be a new team? Oh, I have no idea. I'm on this adventure like y'all are. I have no idea what to expect. I don't even know what the fuck to go. Oh, I forgot to talk to this guy. That round thing with the arrow is the access point. You can use it to travel with, around Eden. Okay. Why am I telling you? As an Eden hacker, surely you already know. I've asked all the hackers around here, but haven't learned anything. Maybe I should go further in. Maybe I should go further in. Let's go. What time for a detour? Okay. Oh, so now I can go to the next part of the... Where am I at? The digital world? Is this like the digital world or something? I don't know what that is. I got a Mokumon metal. Okay. Oh, this game does not have a camera, so it just... It's literally fixed. The camera's literally fixed. Okay. Our Rapid Circle group will be the ones to claim the legend title after Jude. Are you new? How would you like to join us? No. Oh, those clothes? Are you with Huddy? In that case, forget I said anything. Yeah, I think I will forget that you said anything. Have you heard the rumor about the white ghost of a girl in Kulun? Huh? A boy? Not definitely a girl. Okay. You are no help. It's illegal to use an avatar that doesn't look like you. But we're hackers after all. Although, I'm not quite that good yet. Whoa, I thought the best of the best was able to fucking be in these parts of the internet. Oh, the best of the best were able to be in these parts of the internet, bro. You in the wrong area, my guy. HP capsule C. Okay, I don't know what that is yet, but we'll take those. Wow. A goggled digivice? Oh, wait. So that's what that is? That's what my digivice is? It's a fucking pair of goggles? That's dope. That's so cool. But I prefer the PC type. You just can't beat that analog feeling. Bro, there's... These are my people! These are my people! Alright, so let's talk to you. Shiga? I don't know him, but there's a hacker who knows all about stuff like that. He should be around here somewhere. Oh, that's... Oh. Okay, they actually gave me a location and a person. Okay. And he's right here. Bet. Escape gate? Okay, that'll be proven helpful. You want to know about Shiga? I don't know anything about him. Now go away. Damn! Yeah, let's snoop some info out of him. Okay, that was actually sick. I've installed the malware. Now, I just have to wait for him to make his move. That thing on my neck is the digivice. I'm Shiga, the one you've been looking for. Contact me when you hear this message. Oh my god, Shiga was right in front of my face. Contact with Shiga. I should tell Ryuji and the others.
何か分かったか?
Did you learn anything?
上出来だ。
The silent protagonist. Well done. That guy is connected to Shiga.
警戒されると厄介だぜ。
It'll be a pain if he's on the lookout. What should we do?
すぐに奴の居所を知る必要がある。
We need to know where he is right away. Erica!Still stand by what I said. He looks like an adult. Wait, you said this before? I don't even remember you saying that the first time. Give me 30 seconds. Scroll up.I'll scroll up in the chat. I must have missed that message. Oh my god, you did say that. I missed that part of the chat.
The
hummingbird you install tracks the location information of the person the victim is communicating with. Shiga, in this case. If you do a trace from the transmission log and find the device info, he's in that area, way deep inside.Ayo, chat, that's what she said. There you have it! Quick, right? No one beats this little lady when it comes to analytical processing. He looks like a soulless bolt. okay, let's not make fun of how the protag looks, alright? Other than that, the art style of this game looks...Fantastic. He's close. Let me back up and track him down. Levi has more expressions. Oh my god. Levi does have more expressions. Should I come too? No. You two, but the two of us are strong enough.Roger, me and the little lady will watch from the sidelines. Give him hell! Wait there, I'll be right over. Don't get careless because my brother's with you. It's not like I'm worried or anything, just stay sharp.Also, listen to what my brother tells you. Okay, Erica's a definite tsundere. Also, don't tell Chitose or my brother that I told you all this. It's kind of embarrassing. Sis, we're all still on the line.
わざわざ言うな、バカ。
Don't talk so much, stupid. I knew you were there the whole time. Oh my god, bro. Rare to see the little lady cute like that. Things are sure to get interesting with you on the team. I'm expecting great things from you, future newbie. Wait there.He had finally tracked down Shiga. I'll definitely catch him and get my account back. What? So, the main protag's account got hacked, I'm assuming? Because that's what it seems like. It happened a few months ago. Suddenly, I couldn't log into Eden anymore. It was an account raid, the act of a hacker. Huh. So that's what happened. Had a net savvy friend of mine set up a temporary account for me, but in this day and age, your account is the same as your ID. Lose it and no one trusts you. Facts, though. It's really like that in real life. Like, the fuck? You can't trust nobody on the internet. So y'all make sure that you protect your identity, because this game right now is speaking facts. This game right now is speaking facts. Having a temporary avatar practically screams hacker, you see. Hackers change accounts after every crime. It's only natural they lose theirs if they were caught. So when I lost my account, teachers and classmates began suspecting me of hacking. And I started to hate going to school. Only my best friend, you, still believed in me. Hackers took away my ability to belong. Damn, bro. That's when I was contacted by a hacker going by the name of K. I know who seems to have raided your account. His name is Yuji Saiga. Yuji Saiga. If you want your account back, you'll have to deal with him. Why am I telling you this? It's simple. I'm a guardian of Eden. I won't forgive any acts of barbarism that takes place here. Think of this as an act of mercy. Whether you believe me or not, it's entirely up to you. I had no idea, I had no one to turn to, so I decided to believe this hacker's word. Not even you could stop me. So you're really going through with this?
Wait a minute.
He really looks like a childlike version of Yu Narukami from Persona 4, bro. What the fuck is this? Well, let's not hate on these people. I can't agree with you going after hackers, catching criminals. This K guy is a hacker himself, isn't he? If anything happens to you... I like how I just wear that fucking Digivice everywhere I go. Listen, I'm your best friend. If anyone knows you're not a hacker, it's me. Isn't that good enough? Well, I mean, it is, but you my boy, but like, I gotta do this because I need to catch this motherfucker who stole my account, you feel me, I gotta do this, bro, like, please, you my boy, you supposed to be supporting me, why are you doing this, man? You're dead set on it. I won't stop you. But you have to let me help you. Mm-hmm. Oh, so you're on board? And you gonna help me? Man, you a true G, my guy.
Kulun.
You've heard of it, haven't you? The abandoned area of Eden that hackers call home? I read on the net that there's some sort of black market there. All sorts of hackers swapping information.
Who knows?
We might find some info on Shiga there. So, should we go check it out? look at his face, bro. That face is so derpy. Oh, man. Not only do you say you believe me, you're even ready to help me find Shiga, in spite of the danger. Thank you for saying that, Yu. It means a lot to me. Yo, you a true G, bro. You is the truest G of all time. This motherfucker a G. I just hope he comes in clutch when we need him. Because we're going to be relying on him, chat. But I can't let a good friend get wrapped up in this. Oh, so he's not... Bro, so Protag is not even letting his friend get wrapped up in this. Hype! The hype! That's why I made up my mind to go to the black market alone. Wow, so he didn't even tell him where he was going? Yo, your friend told you he was going to help you, man. And you just going to do it alone? Sometimes doing things alone is just not the best answer. We're really in here, like... This is the black market. Better ask around for anyone that knows Shiga. So, this must be a flashback event, because, ooh, look at all the Digimon! Oh my god! I know some of these Digimon. That's, hold on. There's what do they call that little thing? Baby Devimon? Baby Devimon or something like that? No, oh my god, I don't remember. But then there's Impmon, there's, Tentamon, there's a... Is that? I can't see. The creatures in the cage are like nothing I've seen before. Ayo, chat, but we know what these are. Clearly we know what these are. they just don't want to say anything yet. We know what these are. We know what these creatures are. Alright, so, we gotta talk to people. Do I know a hacker named Shiga? Nope. Is Shiga that guy who always comes here? If so, try asking the girl with the hat over there. The girl with the hat. Oh, yeah, Pokemon! Yeah, the Pokemon in the cage! Yeah, for sure, man. That's definitely what they are. They're all Pokemon. She's a regular. She might know something. Okay. Oh, he's a shopkeeper too. Okay. Well, where's your merch? I want your merch. Do I know a hacker named Shiga? No, don't know anyone with that name. If you're looking for someone, you're better off asking the sellers in the market. The market opens soon. They should be here before long. Wait, they sell the creatures? I hope that's not a thing. I hope to God that is not a thing. Hey, you. Yeah, you. The nobody. Damn! You finna box, bro? Square up! Like he's looking around like, who? He's like, you talking to me? You not talking to me, dog. You ain't talking to me, man. I'm talking to you, kid. No, the fuck you not talking to me like that, bro. Who the fuck you talking to? You see anyone else around here? That's what I'm trying to figure out who the fuck you talking to. You ain't talking to me like that. Chat, he ain't talking to me like that, because if that were actually me in that game, we finna box. We finna box, bro. Like, you will get smacked up. Like, don't be talking to me like that, bro. I don't know who you talking to, man. He's like, you see anyone else around here? I guess you might think you're hot stuff. This is your first time in the market, ain't it? Not as much. It's like watching a country's bumpkin's first trip to the big city. You want to ask me something? Maybe take a look at my wares first, yeah? That's sure to loosen my lips. Huh? What, you ask? Well, duh, I'm talking about Digimon, bro. What else is there? This place is a market dealing in digital monsters. If you have a question for a businessman like myself, best know the money talks, baby. Yo, who the fuck? Yo. Who the fuck this guy think he is, man? You must be straight out of the womb if you came here. Yo, what is this game? He said you must be straight out of the womb if you came here that green, you dig? We see your type around here all the time. He took my line. Yo, this guy, I will smack all the purple out of his hair, bro. Talking to me like that. Say, I heard a rumor of a hacker giving out Digimon captures like candy lately. Let me guess, you got a capture from that guy with absolutely no clue what it does, didn't you? Okay, we're not gonna ask the dumbass question what a Digimon is, so we're just gonna ask what a Digimon capture is. Because we should all know what a Digimon is. Or at least most of us here should know what a Digimon is, if we have not seen Digimon. And if you have not seen Digimon, I will happily explain to you what a Digimon is. Story time, chat. A Digimon, chat, is a digital monster made up of code, made up of binary code at that. So that means a digital creature that is made of zeros and ones. And it comes in many forms and shapes, just like what you see back there. Digimon, what's that? Well, listen up, kids, as I'm explaining. Digimon is way better than Pokemon. Nothing more said. But yeah, Digimon, like I said, made up of binary code, made up of ones and zeros, takes many forms and shapes, can even digivolve with the power of friendship. There you go. With the catalyst of a digivice, which also comes in many shapes and forms of the sort. And if you watch season one, there's also Crest that can help Digimon digivolve. Season two, there were digi eggs. Season three, there was the cards. There was the cards in season three. And season four, there was DNA data There you have it, chat. From what I know from season 1 to season 4 of the Digivice and how Digimon were formed. Boom! Season 3 was biomerging. Okay. Yes, season 3 was biomerging. You are right. You said, I'm totally not crazy for Digimon. Digimon, better story than Pokemon. Facts. Unless you're Beelzebubmon. True. Because Beelzebubmon has a different story behind him. Oh yeah, there's Digimetals in this game. What are... Okay. Genuine question. What are Digimetals? I have no idea what they are. And if I find out in this game, please tell me. Okay, so we're gonna ask, what's a Digimon capture?
Digimon capture っていうのは、
so Digimon capture. Put simply, it's a convenient tool to get your hands on some Digimon. Okay, so something similar to a Pokeball is what you're telling me. I think they're just reward. Is this a reward system? I don't really remember. Okay, Digimetals are what made Vmon into Fuji. Oh. So, like I said, did I say Digi Eggs for season 2? Yes, I did. That was wrong. Digimetals. You right. Shugoni, you're right. I misspoke when I said Digi Eggs. They're called Digimetals. I do remember that.
Digimon program を見つけたら、
if you find a Digimon program, first you scan it to acquire its analytical data. There's no limit to how many you can capture, but that alone ain't enough to use Digimon. You have to convert the analytical data you find. Using convert, you manifest the Digimon program in cyberspace before you can use the Digimon. Now, don't get it twisted. Digimon Capture doesn't have the conversion functionality installed. Hackers have to work out how to do it themselves. Well, that fucking sucks. Massive teams put restrictions on how far this info spreads to prevent hackers from running wild. Yeah, because nowadays you have to hide everything from hackers because they know a lot of shit. Believe it or not, chat, hackers are extremely smart nowadays. They know how to do a lot of shit. So just be safe and keep your information safe and just make sure that y'all don't accidentally dox yourselves. Because the moment you dox yourselves, that's a literal like gateway for hackers to get you. Vmon and Wormmon are my favorite Digimon from season 2. I can agree to that. I definitely like Impurgemon from season 2, the battle mode. And who else is my favorite? I like Ragemon when he uses the crest of friendship, that Digimetal. Boar was my favorite. Fighter mode is the best. Yo, facts though. Fighter mode was the best. Loved it. You could always join a hacker team and let them show you the ropes. So I'm assuming War is Black War Greymon. Oh, yo, Black War Greymon, I loved him. Black War Greymon was so awesome. Okay, so now we have to ask, what's a Digimon? Really? I gotta start from the beginning? He's not making this easy on me, kid.
Digital monster.
Listen up. Digimon are digital monsters. Hacking programs used by us hackers. Okay, the concept of Digimon is different for every season, I've noticed. Who knows? Who or what made them? But they started showing up in Eden a few years ago. Hackers catch them to use as their personal hacking tool. Sorry, I was answering a text. Rare Digimon break in some mad dough. Why does this guy look like a wannabe Kabutaichi? He looks like a wannabe Kabutaichi. I see it though. Okay, for those in chat that don't know who Kabutaichi is, hold up. Got you. We're gonna look him up on the internet. Oh, let's get his good side. Come on, click on the son of a bitch. Okay. Trying to get his good side, but Peter wants to be stupid. Okay, alright, you know what? Here, let me do this chat. Hold on, I got you. Alright, I don't think y'all can see that. Let me turn off. Okay, there we go. That is Kabutaichi. All those pictures right there, they're all of him. But like, this is pretty much what he looks like. He is from an anime called Kongming. Your boy Kongming. It's a good anime. So what Kabutaichi does, he's actually a rapper. He is a rapper. And he raps for Kongming and this girl that Kongming met along their journey. But like, y'all should give it a watch. I feel in the rap. You should showcase him in the rap. But I want to let the chat find out for themselves. I don't want to spoil anything with that anime. It's good though. Feel better, Shota. Or Shota. So Rare Digimon rake in mad dough. So a market developed for them. I heard that hackers from the old generation did their thing without Digimon, just their own tools. Okabe's VA. Oh yeah, I remember you told me that. Oh yeah, his Japanese VA is currently undergoing ankle surgery. So yeah, not sure when we're getting a season 2, but enjoy season 1 while we have it, chat. If you decide to watch it. Or his notes, yeah. Anyone who still had oh wait, who still does it the hard way these days is a real weirdo. Talking about them boomers.
何か買って行ってくれるんだろう?
Now that I taught you all that, you're not gonna leave me high and dry here, are you? No, because you haven't given me my info yet. The info that I'm looking for. This guy might know something about Shiga. I better buy something to keep the info coming. So, what's your price range?
You're
making fun of me, kid? You can't even buy a single Digimon with that much scratch. Oh, dude, they're scared. Oh, that is Gatsumon! I was trying to figure out who the fuck that was, but like... That is Gatsumon. That? Oh. That's just scrap, not for sale. What? You wanna throw away good Digimon? How dare you? How dare you? What the fuck? That is my face, exactly. Like, what the fuck, bro? What? Customers haven't bought these in ages. They just take up space, so they'll be deleted. No! Then again, might be just the thing for rookies. Guess I could sell one for the scratch you got. Seems like he'll sell you a Digimon. Which one do you want? The one with the crest on its head? The one that looks like a bug? The rock one? Or the one with the crest on its head? I forget which Digimon that is. Shit. Which one do I take? Do I take Gatsumon? Do I take... Oh, it's Betamon. Oh, okay. So Betamon, I think... Doesn't he digivolve into Seedramon? Yeah, okay, I was right. So it goes into Seedramon, Mega Seedramon, and then Metal Seedramon. Ooh, okay. And then there's Tentamon. I think I'll take Tentamon. There's the one you want, huh? Tentamon. He's a Vaccine type. And his attribute is plant. Yep. I already know this. Yeah, that's the one. Bro, I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Wish there was a way I could free them both. Or actually all of them, because I would rather take Impmon. I would take Impmon and have him on my team. Ha. IU Big Rock. So you have a Gatsumon, I'm assuming. Okay, take out your Digimon capture. I'll take your feet from it. Nah, I chose Tentle. Triple L.
Hmm?
Huh? The... Let the other two go.
Huh?
Huh? Who do you think you are saying that to me? You got a problem with the way I do things? Amateur hour? You're letting a little TLC by yours truly get to your head, kid.
What the?
You don't even have a Digimon capture on you? You're just a window shopper? How the heck am I supposed to turn a profit like this? What other games do you want to stream? I mean, what other games I have at the moment? I mean, I did spend time yesterday downloading another emulator, so I could probably stream those or some of the other emulator games that I have on here too. I never said I had one in the first place. Damn, bro! Why is this getting so real? Near. I could stream that. Ain't you just as cold as the other side of the pillow? What the fuck? Yo! Hold up, chat. Hold up. I need a minute. Give me a minute. I gotta take a bathroom break on this one. Chat, I'm back. Let me just get myself together here. Okay. Alright, let's get back to this game here. I had to take a bathroom break. Yo, this motherfucker's a savage. Yo, these motherfuckers is savage. Like, where is this coming from? What the fuck? My god. Like, the savagery. The pillow comment be facts though. Yes, like, the other side of the pillow do be cold as fuck, so like he speaking facts. I bet you were just feigning ignorance the whole time. Well, I mean, I kinda was, buddy. You just slowing the uptake, my guy. now you gone and pissed me off. Think I better teach you a lesson, punk. He's off. Wait a minute. How you just gonna throw fucking Devimon and fucking Ogremon at me, bro? How you just gonna do that? How you just gonna do that shit? Y'all see this shit? The first expression I seen yet. Yeah, hey, yo, leave the pro tag alone. His expression is literally my expression right now. Like, how is he going to summon Devimon and fucking Ogremon on me? You can learn all this way without any Digimon, buddy. I'm going to make you regret that mistake. That Digimon looks like a ogre or a bugger. Well, that's Ogremon. Ogremon is actually pretty cool in the anime. He's a tsundere, but he's actually pretty cool. Bro, I don't have any Digimon to fight with, bro. Why are you making me do this?
Nano
Sagida. Yo! Ain't that a. Hey, yo, Ryujin, cool as shit! Ryujin, look at this cool as shit!
Mireba.
Hey, yo!
Ryujin
is husbando! And he came out here with what's that Digimon that that Ryo had in Tamers? I forget that Digimon's name. I forgot his name. No, his name is Ryuji Mishima. No matter how I look at it, all I see is an honest kid planning on fighting a newbie with your Digimon. Was a cyber Jamon. Yeah, that's it. Thank you. It flew over your head. Nah, that's Narukami. After Persona 4, so when he grows up. No, but Narukami is the kid version of that we saw in the past. You. He called them newbie Digimon. Bro, I was over here shitting bricks when I seen Ogremon and fucking Devimon. And he over here bringing fucking Cyberjamon? Bruh. That means I have much to learn. Boy, ain't you the popular one? Give him his dancing shoes. Why? Stay out of this. This punk's been mouthing off about what I do with my scrap. Scrap? Interesting. Let me take care of this. First you show up out of nowhere, now this? Hey yo, my boy Ryuji, he's got made, bro. What? What is happening right now?
Digimon capture.
Yeah. A Digimon capture card. I said, hold up. Let me rephrase. I said capture card. I don't even know what this capture is. He said a Digimon capture. Take it. You can't do anything without it after all. Time for a hacker on hacker fight.
Huh?
What are you getting all flustered for?
When
us hackers have a bone to pick, there's only one way to sell the things. A Digimon fight. Well, I mean, there's also Smash Bros. Also. You can settle it there. That's what it means to pick a fight here in Kongoro, the hacker's domain. Don't like it? Get out. You got mixed up in this without knowing anything, right? No one would blame you for running. I won't let that guy lay a finger on you either. But if you run, you better give up on Digimon. Hell no, I'm not giving up on Digimon! Got me fucked up, you think I'm giving up on Digimon? Got me fucked up, chat! You got me fucked up! So what's it gonna be? The decision's yours. You got guts, kid. I think it wants to fight with you.
Think
programs you neither scanned nor converted would take to you. How curious. Still, this will save us some time. Now, all that's left to do is.
Here, this
hey, who made the go-between? It's not fair if one side has a numerical advantage. Now things are even. Let's do this. Oh my god. We're about to battle. I don't even know what's going on here. Yes, sir. The hype is real. Okay, so we got enemy and ally stats. As well as the timeline are displayed during battles. So there's the enemy stats, the timeline, so order of action, and then the ally stats. Digimon move in order from the top of the timeline, and allies are blue, and enemies are red. Guests are green. So when the command is selected, the predicted post-action position is displayed. And they're about. Issue commands to your allies to proceed with the battle. Attack with the X button for the for other commands, hold a directional button or tilt the left stick while pressing X. Escape by holding down R1 and pressing with the X button. Press the option button to let your Digimon act on their own. We don't want to do that. So attack is, well, it's a regular attack. Skills, use a skill. And then you have guard to defend, add to damage taken. And then we have items, and then change to switch out battling party members with backups. And you can also auto battle, and then of course escape. Okay. Alright, so we're just going to attack. Because I don't know what skills Tentacon has.
No.
Motherfucker hit hard! Super shocker. Look! Bitch hit hard! That's overkill. He ain't have to do that. How'd I not kill him though? Kill this motherfucker! There we go!
Jodekida.
Yes, Tentamon leveled up. Alright. That was pretty dope. And victory is yours. For hackers, whatever the winner of the battle says goes. Got it? You, what team are you from? Spit it out! Hey, knock it off! That's Ryuji Mishima!
Mishima?
You mean that Mishima? Hey yo, Teal Kate with the raid! What's going on, Kate? And what's going on, Raiders? Welcome to the Fireman with your boy Ares Fire up in the building. I hope you had a good stream, Kate. Hope y'all had a good stream. But yeah, Raiders, we are here in the Fireman with your boy Ares Fire. We are playing Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth Hacker's Memory. From what I'm understanding, this is the second iteration of the original Cyber Sleuth. But I have never played this game before, so I'm literally going through the motions of this. So yeah, I'm glad y'all are here enjoying the ride. And Kate, I appreciate the raid, and I hope you had a good stream. My bad, Ryuji. This guy had never seen your face before. Our market has no quarrels with you, or the Zaxxon. I did until it started being weird loading. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. But there's always next time when you stream. I know the internet can be weird, because I know I've had issues with my streams before. Don't worry about it. I'll just lend this guy a hand of a whim. We're all done here, right, fella? Well, done like disco. So yeah, I did enjoy it nonetheless. Last one. So what we playing? We are playing Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth, Hacker's Memory. This is actually the second iteration of the first game, which I have never played. I have never played either of these games, and I'm literally going into this game blind. So far, I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying this game right now. People in this game are savages. I never knew that the Digimon, like, lore would get darker. Thank you for the shout out. Last night, I'm pretty sure there was a national issue with the internet. This morning, my internet was like dead, crashed on me in the middle of doing homework. Damn! That sucks. I'm sorry that the internet decided to be wonky. I did homework from like 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. That's a long time to do homework. Oh my god. I couldn't imagine doing homework for that long of a period of time. I mean, at least you got it done though, right? You too, right? I helped you out this time, but I don't make a habit of butting into other people's fights. A shakedown's a shakedown. No matter who you are, there are plenty of people like that guy in Kulon. I still have two midterms and one project to do before leaving Friday. Well, I hope that you are successful in both your midterms and that project of yours. And you have to do them before Friday? Girl, it's Thursday now. Like, it literally just hit 12 o'clock a.m. Eastern daylight time. You have until tomorrow. I hope you get that done.
I know.
Yeah, get that done, Kate. Get that done. I had to leave for the airport at 4 in the morning Friday. Okay, so that means you have from now until 4 a.m. Friday. If you come in and throw around a self-centered idea of justice, you're just some hillbilly. Damn, so Deku's not allowed. Deku's not allowed. Tanjiro's not allowed. Any main shonen protagonist is not allowed in this world. So pretty much anybody from seasons 1 through 4, not allowed in this world. At least you get it. Sorry to get you worked up.
お前も来い。
You come too. Huh? It's like I've never seen this guy a day in my life, and he just tells me to come along. Oh, he set the Digimon free. Thank God. You fine letting him run off? Hmm? Hey yo, double time 2021. I appreciate the follow, my guy. I'll give you a shout out. Oh. Hey yo, my mod is on top of it. Resendable with the shout outs. She is on top of it.
Yeah,
you did it right. Looks like that one's taking a liking to you.
Double time is a beast at COD.
I used to be a beast at COD once upon a time, but those are days of the past. I don't really play COD that much anymore. Come on, use it. There must be some sort of connection here.
So,
what made you come all the way here without even one Digimon in tow? Gotta get my account back, bro. You see, I had an Eden account way back when. I'm trying to get that shit back, and my boy Yu, he said he got my back, but I didn't want to involve him, feel me? I didn't want to get my boy wrapped up in all this bullshit like I am. I care about him that much. He should not have to be involved in this bullshit, you feel me? It's such a sob story. So, you came here in pursuit of Yoji Shida, a hacker who raided your account. I want to say that was pretty ballsy, but truth be told, it was damn reckless. Oh, I'm sorry, Kate. I don't have a Discord associated with the Fireman. But if you want, I can put my Twitter. Wait, you already have me on Twitter. No, it's all good. Whatchamacallit? Yeah, Discord is it's hard to work with for me. Here, I'm gonna do this for everybody in the chat while we're here. I can drop y'all my YouTube. I just realized that I have you on Twitter too. But you can drop my YouTube, show the Fireman or VODs channel some love, because all of my previous VODs are up on there if you wanted to just watch them in your downtime or whatnot, just in case y'all don't make the streams. Hey, it would be much appreciated. I mean, if you do, you do. You don't. I just put it there, so it's there. He's like, but my account, it was my everything. Had everything on that, man. My life was there. All my memories, my money, my ID of who I was before. Eden is a virtual space created from the most state-of-the-art tech in the world. My social number, everything, my whole life was on there. In other words, Yuji Shio is pretty much a hacking prodigy. The man you are after is the best of the best, a cyber terrorist of global
repute.
Not the kind of guy a twerp like you can take on alone. Do you have Pokemon Go? I do have Pokemon Go. I barely play it, but I do have it. He's like, bro, I mean, we are low level, so how do you expect to fight a high level boss when you down here, bro? So I haven't played in a while. Oh, so we all have Pokemon Go. That's awesome. But yeah, I like Capricorn. I haven't played that game in a while either. I used to barely play it. Now it's been an everyday thing. There's like, okay, the reason why I barely play it is because like I used to play it every day or every chance that I got. There's barely any Pokemon in my area, like, well, any good ones anyway. So when I go to Crescendable's place and when we played Pokemon Go like avidly during the summer, we would like take walks around her block and everything, and we'll catch some Pokemon, like battle some gyms, even do some raids, like a couple years back, and like we'll find all these awesome Pokemon. So most of my Pokemon that I have are literally from her area. Got over a mil in start, over a million starters, bro. What the fuck? How often do you did you play that game? I don't even have a million starters. That's insane! God damn! A lot. I believe it. I 100% believe it. Hey, give it up, kid. Go back to your old life, okay? Well, you see, that's why I'm here, because my old life, bro, was taken! Can't go back to the life I don't have, man! That was my life. Share trainer codes? Yeah. I can DM y'all my trainer code. I got y'all after the stream. I'll DM y'all on Twitter my trainer code. Like, I'll take a screenshot of it and I'll DM y'all. Can you give them a mind? Yeah, I can. I have no contact. Nah, I got you. I got you. You're a real pain. Is that? Look, bro, I'm sorry. I just want to give up. I'm trying to get my old life back that you're trying you're telling me to go back to. And I don't have it because my account was raided, bro. I'm gonna beat the motherfucker that took my life away from me. Also, I saved up so much starters for trading purposes. That actually makes sense. That makes the perfect amount of sense. Still, can't say I dislike it either. Truth is, I'm after Yuji Saiga myself. Or Shiga. I keep saying Saiga. Shiga. I'm a handyman, see? A source of mine asked me to investigate the guy. Not all Eden hackers are scum like Shiga. Not us, and not other client, and not our clients. I DM'd you both.
Well, let me check my DMs.
I got it. I will.
I might as well do it right now. Do this right now, real quick.
Oh my god!
The game's loud as hell.
Alright, well, while I get getting, Pokemon Go loaded. I'm gonna just continue this real quick.
Omae.
Say.
Ore to issho ni kuru ka?
Want to come with me? Huh? Oh, surprise! 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 Surprise, motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker!
Uchi ni irete yatte mo ii.
You can join us after you show us what you're made of course. That being said, better think it over. Yeah, this is definitely a past event that just happened. Finally got to level 41 in Pokemon Go. Nice. I am only level what level am I? I'll tell you in a sec. I am only level 32. Because there was a period of time where I just went on hiatus on this game. Because I downloaded the game when it first came out back in 2016. And then I just never played it. And then apparently the game got better when I picked it back up. So then that's when I started playing avidly, like a couple years back. I started playing this John like almost every day. And now I'm level 32. I'm only level 23. It's all right. You will get there. All right. So let me add you real quick. You okay? Where the fuck do I go to? Friends. Add friend. I remember when T-Tar was meta. Wait, T-Tar. I don't know who you're referring to as T-Tar. Okay, Kate, I got you. Tyranitar. Yeah, those were the good old days. All right, Kate, I got you. I just sent you a friend request. Presentable, you're gonna have to send me your, yes. You're gonna have to send me your friend code so I can send it over to them. Cause I can't access your friend code from my account. Alright, let's continue this.
Yeah.
Joining up with me means that you're actually an honest to go goodness hacker.
てめえの面に唾を吐いた奴らと
同じもん。You become the same as those who spat in the face.
偉そうに言っちゃいるが、
It may sound a bit stuck up of me, but all hackers are pretty much the same beast. I mean, at least he's being real here. If you're prepared to go that far with this, let me make it up for how lame I made you look back.
My Huddy
hacker team will lend you a hand. Huh?
どうする?
So, what's it gonna be? Well, why did they even make this an option? If he should have just said it. Even so.
よく言った。
All said.So here I am, back in Cool Moon. Here we are. Wow, I forgot it was level 39. Oh, so that's why they flash back? It's just so I can see this beautiful man's face? Yo, Ryu should really be the GOAT right now.Got a good amount of info. Still, the hard part is yet to come. Let's go. Shiga's just ahead. Let's go. And now we got Tentomon with us.That's why they didn't want to show off the Digimon just yet. So the Digimon scanner. The data of Digimon encountered in battles is automatically scanned and saved. Digimon with a 100% or higher scan rate can be materialized in the Digilab later to made into allies. Scanned data of new Digimon will be collected and the Digimon will be registered to the field guides of your Digivice. At the Digilab, you can digiconvert and browse data, detailed data by making friends with the Digimon through Digivolution and D-Digivolution.Only registered. Okay. Alright. That is good to know. Oh, wait. No. Okay, there we go. I wanted to open that menu. Okay, so. Oh, guys. This is the database of Digimon. You can check lots of details on friendly Digimon, such as stats above skills.Digivolve and D-Digivolve information. Man, I love the GUI in this game and the OST is so iconic. Yeah, it kind of is. It's pretty cool. So I have no information on any Digimon besides Tentomon. Probably the other Digimon that I fought. Yeah, Ogremon and...Yep. Oh, and Cyberjumon. Yo, Cyberjumon is sick. It's 332 Digimon to collect. Alright. I need to shower. Good night, guys. Alright, Kate, I appreciate you stopping by. You have a good night.2,224 yen in my bank account. Probably had more in my other account, but you know. Alright, so we gotta go to the... Alright, the camera doesn't move. Forgot. I'm so used to games with a camera that doesn't move. This is like the first game I've played where the camera is fixed. You there. You wanna learn about the basics of Digimon battles? If so, I can teach you. I must be talking about this guy. What would you like to know about Digimon battles? Let's go with the types and attributes. Digimon have types and attributes, each with their own affinity. A Digimon's type is shown in the mark in the upper left part of the stats, and its attribute is displayed by color. During target selection, good affinity is shown with a red target ring. Bad affinity is shown with a blue target ring. Consider affinities when choosing who to attack. Target ring red. Target ring. Okay. There are four types. There are four types. So types of attributes. Oh, excuse me. There's virus, vaccine, data, and free. So, good infinity. So, vaccine to a virus vaccine is good. And a virus to a data vaccine is good. A good infinity. And a data to a vaccine is good. Okay, and vice versa is not. Okay, that makes sense. Attacks from a type with good affinities inflict double damage, while attacks from a type with a bad affinity only inflicts half damage. And then a yellow bar means that it's, there's no relation. Okay. The types of attributes. Attacks with good attributes inflict 1.5 times the normal damage. Attacks using skills reflect the attributes of said skill. So the red arrow is beneficial. So fire can attack plant can attack water, and water can attack fire. So earth can attack electric, and electric can attack wind, and wind can attack earth. Okay, and light and darkness go hand in hand, so they're both good and bad. So they do neutral type damage. Well, no relation does neutral type damage. So light and darkness, they kind of go hand in hand. So, meaning that they do double damage to each other? I'm assuming that's what that means? They do double damage to each other? Probably. Alright, abnormal statuses. Let's see. This might be actually good to look at. Abnormal statuses. So allies and enemies can suffer from abnormal statuses in battle. Abnormal statuses have unique effects, such as draining HP every turn or altering status. All abnormal statuses are undone at the end of the battle. Okay, that's cool. So heals after enough turns. So there's confused, paralyzed, sleep, stun, poisoned, die. Changes to sprite, becomes unable to use skills. Oh, that sucks. And then there's bug. Doesn't heal naturally. Bug reverses type affinity. Oh shit. So there's not really a way to reverse that because it doesn't heal naturally. Okay. Then stat changes, such as increased attack or lowered defense, continue for 5 turns after activation. Damn! I know in Persona it's 3. Activating the same stat change during this period will reset the turn count to 5 turns and stack the effect. That's busted! Bro, that's busted! Are you kidding me? That's busted. That's fucking busted. Bro. So cross combos and can. So a cross combo can occur when two or more allies are lined up on the timeline. So a cross chain attack combo. Cross combos. Power up attack. Ooh. Oh god, excuse me. My bad, chat. So cross combos, power up attacks, and skill effects with the help of allied Digimon. Cross combos I already read that. Cross combo effects are split into the following four types. There's chain attacks, which attack increase the number of hits, damage up, which attack skill increases damage, heal up, so recovery skill increases the amount of recovered, and stat change skill increases the amount of the change. Damn! Pretty cool. So cross combo occurrence rates are displayed on the timeline. The bigger the gauge number, the higher the rate. So occurrence of a low rate and occurrence of a high rate. And then the cam, which that it gives me an example of 12%. The gauge fills as you attack. The Digimon with higher camaraderie will have a higher occurrence rate. Okay. Those skill settings. Skill settings. There are two types of skills, special moves and inherited skills. Special moves. Inherited skills obtained from the start. The detail of these moves change after each time a Digimon Digivolves or D-Digivolves. Inherited skills. After Digivolving or D-Digivolving, previously known skills can be relearned by leveling up.
Okay.
And you can set up to 6 special moves or inherited skills. A Digimon can learn up to 20 different skills, and once the number of skills exceeds 20, access skills must be deleted. Oh! Hey yo, Lethal, what's good, man? I appreciate that. I appreciate the lurk, my guy. And support skills. Okay, so each Digimon possesses a support skill. This skill only activates if a Digimon is in battle and always affects all battle participants. For example, if the Digimon support skill raises attack by 15%, overall attack will increase by 45% if there are 3 of this type of Digimon. Damn, that's pretty cool. A Digimon support skill becomes ineffective if they can no longer fight. Okay, that's fair. Okay, so we learned what we can. Kulun is a dangerous place. Proceeding without knowledge would be risking your life. Be careful. Well, chat, I'm actually glad we learned all of that. That was actually useful. Alright, we're gonna save it real quick. Alright, so we're gonna proceed. Hey, yo, look at that road, though! It's cool as shit! We out here flying? Oh, come on! Wait, do I have any... I don't have any Digimon captures. I wanna capture that! And I don't have any, Digimon. Aww, and the only Digimon I have is... Tentomon! I mean, there's nothing wrong with Tentomon. Oh wow, I can't attack either of them. Are you kidding me? Fuck, bro. Attacking them would not benefit me at all. Oh god! Bro, I've wanted them! I wanted them, no! Fuck! I wanted them. I wanted at least Coromon. See what's over here. SP capsule, okay. What we got going on over here? Huh? It's Trevor. You get their data? Oh, so I get their data after battle? Oh, and then the data I can use to convert. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Okay. I got you, Shugoni. I got you. I get what you're saying. When it's 100%, you can get your own. Okay, so when I first... I see what you're saying. So when I first entered battle, it said 12%. So when I encountered them again, I have to keep encountering them until it gets to 100%, right? And then I can convert them. Or tell them.
Hello.
It's Agumon and Galvamon. What the? ...200% and you'll get one with better stats. Okay. Alright. I got you. There's a human here too? Hey, you there? Don't let him get away! That's a good mon. I'll take real good care of you. Don't worry. That's him. Yuji Shiga. Don't look that intimidating, man. I will fucking mop the floor with that motherfucker. That bird-chested motherfucker. Fucking slick hair having ass. He got no muscle on his mind. Hey, you guys over there. Good timing. Help me capture these guys here, would you? Take a look. You don't see programs like this around here. It's gotta be a rare one. Do a good job, and I'll even let you have one.
Alright.
We're Nokia to save Agumon and Gabumon. That's a good question. I have no idea. I don't even know who Nokia is. What should I do? I think we shouldn't let Shiga get suspicious of us. What are you doing? I beg of you, please stop.
Yeah.
Now! Run away! You dummy! Don't let them get away! Damn! I finally chased them down! Hey! You guys! Get back here!
Hey! 邪魔すんなよ!
Oi! You guys stay out of my way!
Sorry to
interrupt. That being said, we have business with you. And who are you guys? Where, honey? The handyman? You mean to tell me I've caught... You mean to tell me I caught Zaxxon's attention? You're a sharp one, aren't you? Come to the real world and repent your crimes that threw Eden into disarray. Just a little message from Yugo. What? Isolation claw. He blocked that shit. Holy crap. Let's see. Super shocker work? I can't believe he has Goemon. Oh my god. Go ahead, Tentomon. Crimson Curse, no! Yeah, it hurt too much. Full cross combo. Dayo! Beat his ass, bruh. Let's go. Check my settings. Oh, I have no skills to really change. Okay, that's fine. That was pretty easy. I beg you, just don't destroy my account. Don't worry. Our rookie here has a bone he'd like to pick with you. Well, that was actually pretty easy. We'll discuss the fate of your account afterward. You're the one who raided my account! What are you talking about? I don't have a clue who you are, man. Play dumb and your account isn't the only thing you'll wreck. Ooh, tell him again. I'm telling the truth. I remember all the accounts I've raided, honest. Come on, take a look at my Digivice if you don't believe me. Your Digivice, huh? Wow. He's right. Doesn't look like your account's in here. What? The fuck? So that means I was lied to? What the fuck? See? What did I tell you? Don't you see? I'm telling the truth. So let me go, will ya? Come on! I'm begging you here. Oh, he got- yo, he really took the split, bro. He really took the split! Wait! Too bad, so sad, chumps. Wow, this motherfucker really split, bro. Oh, shit, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Bro, what the fuck is that? What in the... Is that a Digimon? No. No, it's not. Oh, shit! Yeah, he took. Dude, what the fuck this thing is, man? Oh my god. That thing looks dangerous. We better get out of here. there's no other option. The heat. Ares, come on, bro. That thing look menacing. You really want to help this motherfucker? Leave him be. Either he'll error out, or his account will just be destroyed. I can't. My heart is telling me I have to help him. Wait, how'd it go? It goes. He said, my heart's telling me no, but my body is telling me yes. Ares about to do the most star special technique. Oh, Joestar special technique? I don't know about that, bro. I don't know about the Joestar special technique. I know nothing about that. Hey, yo! He really got sweated. Yo, chat!
That monster finna ate that dude, bro. He finna ate that dude, bro. That monster finna ate that dude. He either deleted or his account deleted, bro. That shit crazy, bro.
Is the stream lagging or is it just me? No, the stream was lagging. Oh damn. Bitrate hates it. Oh no. Man, we're going through space and time. Yo. This game though. It's loading. Yeah, it's trying to load. But the bitrate hates it. It hates this nonsense. I think some people might have lagged out the stream. I do apologize for that, though. I think there's a... That's why the internet's acting weird. I do apologize for that, though. He said, well, that happened. Yeah. Yeah, that did happen.
I mean, I didn't like the guy and all, but like, I feel bad though. Like, I wish I did not have to witness that. Chat. My boy finna got eaten by that creature there. So like I said, his account is either deleted or he aired out, bro. That shit's wilded, bro. Oh my god. What even is this game right now?
Chat, what the fuck is this game right now? Okay. Oh my god. He said we should be safe this far away.
Erika, Chitose, kikoeru ka?
Erika, Chitose, can you hear us? Did you want to... Yo, for real, is it a kid's franchise? It's supposed to be. It's supposed to be a kid's franchise. But, as you can see, my mans was literally screaming for his life. He was literally screaming for his life. And we had to leave him behind. Oh my god. Oh man. Shit. This hit the fan really fast.
Shit.
The digital waves are more jumbled than before. What the fuck? What the actual fuck was that thing just now?
No clue.
That was my first time seeing something like that. It wasn't a Digimon or malware. So, is it a virus? Is it a Trojan? What the fuck is that thing? Something weird's been going on in Kulon.
No,
in all of Eden lately. Hope it's nothing serious. Nothing serious? We just saw a man get eaten, Ryuji. What the fuck you talking about? What the fuck do you mean? Nothing serious. Ryuji, my man's just got eaten by a motherfucking monster, and you say it's nothing serious? Are you kidding me right now, bro? What? Like, what, Ryuji? Pretty much telling me, well, the first guy died, you just gotta move forward, bro. That's just how the world works. That's pretty much what he just told me. Oh no. Right now. Okay, please reconnect. We have a stream to do. We're gonna get through this bit of dialogue, and then we will end stream soon. Because the internet is starting to act up. I think this was the thing that Kate was talking about. Or have you given up already? No, not at all.
それもいい。これからはさっきみたいな危険が毎日のようにつきまとう。
I mean, that works too. You'll be seeing the type of danger you faced just now almost every single day. Every day I have to witness that shit? Are you fucking kidding me, bro? I have to witness this shit every day?
続けるもやめるも。
Whether you continue on or not, it's up to you. I don't know what is going on. I think this is the issue that Kate was having earlier. I feel like something is going on with the internet. Because I know there's supposed to be a bad storm in the area. I think that the internet is acting up because of the storm.
ならいつまでもしけた面をするのはやめ
ろな。Enough with the long face already.
少なくとも。
At least you're not alone, right? Huh? Congrats. Passed the test.Just barely, but a pass is a pass. What? Fuck you. No. You're not gonna sit here and tell me that that was the goddamn test. Are you kidding me right now? Welcome to the honey, kid. You're one of us now. What about Shiga?
What about Shiga?
Let's head back to the shop. our buddies are waiting for us. Wait a minute. Ares commencing logout process. Continuing logout process. Logout successful. See you at your next login. Thank you. Eden is a human network connecting the world to the future, operated by Kamishiro Enterprises. Yes, we're saving it. Two hours and 16 minutes into the game! We've made it back. Hell yeah. Okay, so made it out of the game. Alright, so I'ma just save it again. Just in case, because oh my god. What the fuck just happened? Holy crap. Okay, chat. We're gonna end it right here. Okay. So, this game just happened, and we have been playing for 2.5 hours. Nonetheless, though, this is a good game. We will eventually stream part 2 after I have, like, digested and processed what just happened. But, nonetheless, there will be a part 2. Don't worry, chat. There will be a part 2 to this. I just have to schedule when, and we will have part 2. Don't worry. There will definitely be a part 2. Great stream. Yes, this was a great stream. But yeah. Chat. There's not enough words of what the fuck just happened or what the fuck we just witnessed. Like, I had no idea what the fuck was going on, but we got to experience some combat, which is pretty cool. It's pretty similar to how Persona works, which is pretty cool, and has its own bit of mechanics and spin on it. But overall, the game is. It's fun, it's clean, it's easy to play. Yeah. For any Digimon fan out there, I would recommend this game too, because it's pretty nice. I mean, granted, we still have to get through the story of the game, but like I said, we will continue part 2 on a different day. So, tomorrow's stream will be more Master Duel. I believe that's what I have scheduled. Yes. Ooh. Tomorrow, we'll be playing more Master Duel. So, look out for that, chat. Look out for more Master Duel. And as always, y'all have been a lovely audience. And shout out to y'all are amazing. Also, gotta put my Twitter in there. Just those who did not get it. Link to the Twitter is right there. All my updates for any upcoming streams and my stream schedule, they will all be there on Twitter. And any updates or cancellations to days that I may not stream will also be up there on Twitter. And all that good stuff. And any other stuff that I may post up on there. Oh yeah, internet again. Okay, we're gonna wrap this up quick. Okay, YouTube, Fireman Advance channel, y'all. Show the Fireman Advance channel some love. All of my previous VODs are up there if y'all want to check them out. And also subscribe to the Fireman VODs channel. If you want to check out anything that I've done from my previous live streams, up until this point. So check out all the fiery content there on that channel. And also, turn on those go live notifications so that way y'all will get notified when your boy is live here in the Fire Manor. Gotta turn on those notifications, y'all. Because I know only a percentage of y'all have them on. Some of y'all don't. For those that don't, turn them on so you'll know when your boy goes live. And all that being said, let's see who's online. Who's online today? Oh. Blood Wolf is online. He's playing Yakuza. So I'ma send y'all his way. Alright, chat. And like I always say, y'all stay safe and peace out.